Who are we?
C-17.
Who are we?
C-17.
What are we?
Nothing without sacrifice.
What are we?
Nothing without sacrifice.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that and that ain't you.
Remember, kid? Heroes and there's legends. Heroes get remembered. Legends never die. Follow your heart. Never go wrong.
Six count herpes. On me. Ready!
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate.
One.
Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
Three.
It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us.
Four.
Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people don't feel insecure around you.
Two.
We were all meant to shine as children.
Four.
It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same.
Six.
As we are liberated from our own fear.
Tell you what, we're going to hold a plank just for you in your honor.
Get up, Shepard!
We'll hold a plank for you in your honor.
You're going to have to go through hell. Worse than any nightmare that you ever dreamed. But in the end, I know you'll be the one standing. You know what you got to do.
One shot, or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Would you capture it, or just let it slip?
Double arm slams, double slams. Force it to the ground. Pick up the pace. More slams. I need more slams. Hurt the ground with it. Come on, pick it up. I need more slams to pick it up. Send the wave all the way down. Send it down. Big circle left. Big circle left.
Thank you.
to a crossroad and run into the winner and the quitter in you, listen to the winner. The quitter will never take you down the road you want to travel. I believe we all have a winner in us. Sometimes we've just been hanging around with losers for far too long. Develop the mindset of a winner. The truth is, most people give up on their dream. Most people give up on their dream to live the average life, the easy life. But it really doesn't matter what most people do. What do you do? Because you are different. You will never give up on your dream. You will not listen to the average. You will always, I mean always, listen to the winner in you. Believe in yourself when no one else does. Believe in yourself when you have no reason to believe. And you will never quit. I know some of you are going through a rough time. Some of you are going into the fight of your life. Fighting for your future, fighting for your career, fighting for your family. Some of you are fighting for your life.
Yeah. Take me to Texas 200 years ago, where a pride rose from the ashes of San Jacinto. Still beats in every heart like a battle cry. Where I was born, where I was raised, so when I die, take me to Texas on the open range. The Rio Grande is in my veins. It's heaven there, and so my prayer is that you'll take me anywhere in Texas, the only home I know. I'm a child of the Alamo and the yellow rose. So when I go, take me to Texas, where my daddy worked, where his blood and sweat and tears are still in that red dirt. While Palominos run, cowboys are kings. And if I stray too far, I'll let my Lone Star dreams take me to Texas on the open range. The Rio Grande is in my veins. It's heaven there, and so my prayer is that you'll take me anywhere in Texas, the only home I know. I'm a child of the Alamo and the yellow rose. So when I go, take me to Texas. And in your mama's eyes, so even if you try to move away, you'll end up on some road somewhere with your thumb up in the air. When they ask